Dr. Freeman, Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you. Lead on, Freeman! Hey, it's Freeman! You're not leaving without me.
You're Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman.
The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
Snipers got me pinned down. Gordon, lob a couple grenades. That'll clear them out. Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance.
Cover me while I reload.
Did you hear a cat just now? Damn thing haunts me. Watch the headhumpers, Gordon!
I'd like to...
There's an old building up ahead, a bank or museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town. That's a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place. There it is, the Overwatch Nexus. Looks like they're mobilizing big time. You can sort of see the gate from here. I'll show you when we get to street level. We'll have to get in that building to open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go!
Sorry, Doc.
This is death and finality.